This is how I feel about your precious Jared.